you wouldn't have paid to get in this building. Okay, so people still sell this. But there's people saying that all of a sudden after releasing this song, I have transformed it into some sort of pop Nashville country artist. And let me tell you something. You don't put out a song like Long Live Cowgirls, and then 3 weeks later, put out a song like Cowboy Killer, and all of a sudden become a pop artist in 3 weeks. That is not how it works, basically. I promise you, there's a thing that merges genres. It's called a bridge, ladies and gentlemen. Am I allowed to be a bridge for country music? Lord knows we need it. Am I allowed to have a little bit of fun, Pennsylvania? Because I promise you, if I don't have fun on the stage, then you guys can't have fun out there. And it is my job to make sure that you guys have fun for 90 minutes and get about all your problems. So we're going to have a little bit of fun, yeah? Let's get it, boys. This song's called Cowboy Killer.
In that door, they never see a cowgirl like her before. She got legs like rattlesnake venom. She no reason that rang her denim. If your heart can make you pay for more, she's a cowboy killer.
Who's a cowboy too?